Welcome guys to another episode of Mafia Remake. I hope you guys are doing well, safe and sound. I mean, this is unprecedented times. Although that word has been used excessively in the news. All right, I hope you guys are doing well. We're gonna just carry on with the story. And yeah, let's get this.
Plan stays the same.
Right. I take care of the crowd. You handle the manager. Threats don't work. Do what you gotta do. Keeps the vault keys on them.
See, a teller sounds the alarm. How long do we get?
5 minutes. Maybe more. Before the cops show.
What if it all goes to hell?
I'm not fucking around, Tom. You hear gunshots down at the vault? Don't come up. It's the money, or nothing at all.
We doing this?
We're doing this.
Stay where we can see your pretty faces.
Anybody moves, I'll pop them!
Get the manager!
Here we go! Let's go!
I see movement, people start getting
Yo,
shot.
I'm stuck. Bruh. What?
I want everyone to get to go home and hug their kids tonight, right? No heroes! Not today! No kidding around, you saw God
done? This way. Bro.
What are you doing?
Shit. With me, down to the vault.
I'll do whatever you say. No one needs to get hurt.
That's what I'm saying.
Does it make you feel big, beating on a little guy?
It's making me feel rich, and the little guy gets to walk away if he doesn't do anything stupid. How many guards at the vault?
One.
Quit moving. You gonna shoot?
You're making me nervous.
I don't know.
If I see a gun, he gets a bullet. So you tell him to stand down. It's all on you.
Man, I'm telling you right now. I love heist kind of plans, heist kind of games. Well, not heist kind of games, but like, whenever there's a heist.
Okay?
Manager here is being good and cooperative. We're all doing what we're told,
Bro,
aren't we, buddy?
Go
Keep
down.
Moving.
You won't get away with this.
Shut
your sword never do.
You just worry about yourself. You want to see your daughter graduate from high school. You keep your hands where I can see them and tell your guard to do the same.
Bruh. Walk faster. Are you kidding? How slow do you want to walk? If you guys have seen a Money Heist, man, that's a.
Remember, when we get to your guard, you tell him to drop his gun.
That's a sick series. That? If you haven't watched it, definitely watch it. I recommend that. I'm not gonna give out any spoilers here. But,
Listen to me very carefully. I need you to put down your.
Aw, oh, shit,
boy! Shoot him!
Are you kidding me? What? Wait a minute. Are you kidding me? Alright, go with the shotgun.
You still got time to surrender.
Let me,
Vault keys on the table. No one else has to die. I don't have to die.
Chill, bro. chill. Let me grab this health kit.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Wake him on it! Damn it. The cops are here!
Let's go! Get the money, it's time to go!
Is that enough? Can we get more? No? There's so much money. Alright, let's go. Let's grab the shotgun. Let me, that's my fault. I got flanked. All right, let's not get flanked this time. Let me when he reloads. Let me reload again. Come on, come on, pop your head out. Oh, are you kidding me? He's gonna come through here, come on. Man, three bullets. Are you kidding me? Oh, let me grab this health kit. What?
Gotcha!
Woo. Anything here? Nope.
God damn it, please, not now.
Oh, shit. Let me, Alright. We good. We good.
Let's go, Tommy.
Oh, should I grab this? No. That is not enough bullets. Let's go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hang on a second. Oh, there's something there. Let me grab that.
What are we waiting for?
And grab this health kit. There's ammo. One second. Woo! Nice. Let's go.
Two suspects. Kill on sight. We got more cars en route. Get everyone from the station. Everyone. Don't let them escape.
Too many bullets. All right, let's go.
Shit. This way.
Whoa. Get in the car, man.
Go, go, go!
Where?
Anywhere, just lose the cops! Where did these guys keep coming from?
man. Let me, nice. We're getting away. Are you kidding me? All right, I think we're good. I think we've lost them. Well, I mean, a bit more time. Let's go over the bridge.
All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandoned.
We're in now.
A Palermo club.
Sam's club.
Hey, it's empty right now. But you don't know, can't hurt them.
We did it! I can't believe we did, we robbed a bank. I mean, that is just... Man, I really like Paulie. You know what? I really like Sam as well. Sam is like... He's got your back, you know? Whatever happens, he's got your back. Let's, alright, let's go this way. This car's, you know. Woo!
We're almost there, Tom! We've almost done it!
It's still almost, Paulie. We'll only have done it once my heart stops trying to beat outside my chest.
You and me both, bro.
Sure. Ah! We gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Unless I'm halfway to Hawaii.
Oh, come on. I'm kidding. Hey, I couldn't have done this without you. I know that. Go home, celebrate with Sarah, come by my place in the morning, we'll split up the dough.
Yeah, okay. Good luck.
See you around, pal.
Why don't you just split it now? You know what? I can't actually remember if Paulie actually gives him the money. His half of the money.
Well, look at this. Christ has finally risen. I was getting ready to call the coroner.
Sorry. Had a bit of trouble falling asleep is all.
Me too. Thanks to you tossing and turning all night. Okay, what you do?
We're just feeling lucky is all.
Got that right, champ.
But I've been thinking.
Oh yeah? I'll call the papers.
I've been thinking about taking you and a kid out to the shore.
You serious? Ain't you working?
Polly and me, we've come into some money.
Huh. One of his cracked angles finally pay off?
Yeah, something like that. Pack a few bags. I'll swing by after I go around to Polly's.
What ain't you telling me, Tommy?
Nothing.
Sure, you and Polly are suddenly flush and now you want to leave town for a few days? That don't square.
What's the point of making a buck if we can't spend it?
That ain't it. You're moving, even when you're standing still. Yeah, you're nervous about something. Ellie, you don't even know why yet.
Well, that must be it.
Well, you better figure it out before you get to Polly's. Just in case it's him that got you all wound up.
Polly's all right. Don't worry about it.
Well, I guess I'll see you soon.
All right. Let's, wait a minute. There's, something here. There we go. Tommy Angelo. Oh, look at that face. That looks different. Let's have a look at the house. We haven't looked at the house. Detective Magazine. Okay. Nice. Man and wife. Can I go?
You still here?
Let's go. Let's take this. Wait a minute. Can we go into the garage? Don't think it. No, nothing here. Alright. This is a nice car. Look at that. The exhaust. Is that an exhaust? Oh my god, this car handles really badly. Bro, move! Yep. This car is trash in terms of handling. Meet Polly at the restaurant. Wait a minute, let me alright. So I want to touch on a topic that I briefly mentioned in the previous episode, and that is the five, you know, part sections that, you know, affect you mentally. That is physical reactions, thoughts, your mood, your behavior, and your environment. And these are all connected. So changes in our behavior, they influence how we think and how we feel, you know, both physically and emotionally. Similarly, changes in our thinking, they affect our behavior, our moods, our physical reactions, and they can lead to changes in our environment, right? So I'm going to give a example. I think we're nearly reaching the destination, so I'll do that later. Yeah, it'll take longer than the distance left. All right. We are nearly there.
This neighborhood's going to the dogs.
What happened to your door?
Christ only knows.
Hey, you heard a ruckus last night? All right. Let's see. Guy in the apartment above. Hopefully he's here. And he hasn't just sold us out.
Polly!
He's dead, isn't he? God damn it.
God, Jesus. Polly. Polly. Oh,
God.
Sam. It's me. It's Tom.
Where's Polly?
He's dead. I'm looking at him slumped over in a hallway, torn a fucking skull.
Oh, God. I was calling to warn him.
About what?
Jesus Christ. I owe you fellas my life 3 times over.
Warn him about what, Sam?
Salieri. He found out about the bank job. You're in deep shit, Tom. You gotta disappear.
Okay. Okay. I just need some cash to get me and the girls out of town. Can you swing that?
Sure. Anything, pal. You want me to come to Polly's?
No. No, I can't stay here. Meet me at the city gallery.
Yeah, okay. Keep your head down, Tom.
I'll see you soon. And, thanks, Sam.
I always pay my debts, Tom. You know that.
Polly. I gotta go. I'm
sorry. God damn it. Man. I wish that did not happen. God damn it. Here we go. Gangsters Monthly. Nice. I actually feel sad that he died. I mean, I know he killed a lot of people, but he just wanted out. He just wanted out.
I'm gonna call the cops. Something ain't right.
Someone said it could have been gunshots.
God damn it. Man. Are you kidding me? Actually, you can pay them off, you know. Watch.
It'll do nicely.
That'll be good for the beers tonight.
Wait, I'm sure you can pay them off. Hang on a second. Here we go. See?
You're kind of shifty looking.
Don't let me see you do that again, huh?
Guys, Brady's fine. Back to patrols.
Nice. I just paid off the cops. Let's go. I remember because you could do that in the original series. I don't know why I can't. Yeah, you could do that in the original series. So I was like, surely they've left that part in, right? Surely you could do that again. And yes, you can. All right. You know what I can't remember is Sam. Does Sam double cross Tommy? I'm not sure about. I don't know. I actually can't remember. Let's park up here. I hope he doesn't, because I like Sam. I don't know why I can't remember the full story, but let's see. Here we go.
Don't move, Tommy.
Shit.
Hey, Tom.
Sam. What the hell's going on?
You and Polly put me in a bad spot.
I know, Sam, but I'm sorry about that, but I need to get out of town. Can you help me or not?
There you go again. Making me choose between my friends and the family. This is what you were looking for, Polly's. Here's your cut. It's more than you deserve.
Sam. You killed him.
You killed Polly.
No. Polly got himself killed.
And you seem real tore up about it.
I'm just in a good mood. Things are right between me and the Don. I'm moving up, and I just found this big bag of money. The Don knows about Frank, Tom. The whore, too.
That whore? The girl you were sweet on?
You're the one that let her live. I'm sorry about this, Tom. But our business has rules. Shame, too. Don Salieri really liked you. Guess we'll both have a good cry at your funeral.
You think you're doing this because you're loyal, but you're not. You're just scared.
Maybe. But you'd have lived a lot longer if you'd have just looked over your shoulder from time to time. Goodbye. Don't let him suffer, boys. He's my buddy.
Woo! Damn, bruh! Nice! One second.
Over here!
Let me, hang on a second. Can I shoot through here? Nice. I really don't want to kill you, bro. Are you kidding me?
Where'd you go, Sam?
All right, let's move on up. Move on up. What?
Business is business, Tom.
I can't believe Sam did this. Cannot believe he did this. God damn it! Oh, what? Let me,
get in cover.
What?
Take this guy out.
Are you kidding me? How many times did I miss here? I mean, come on. Woo! I need some help. Let me.
Now you're done.
Alright, let me. No. God damn it. Alright, let me.
Make your move, boys!
Grab this health.
Sorry, Tom.
Whew.
You do the same!
No, he wouldn't.
It's one of the only rules we got! Gonna die, Cabby! So, move up!
Yeah, let me. Let me swap weapons. Oh my god, there we go.
There.
Oh shit.
Now you're done.
Let me. Oh, are you kidding me?
Shit.
Are you kidding me? I need some ammo. Anything here? Molotov! Yes! I desperately need a gun, to be honest. Let's see. Here we go. Super science! Sweet! Ah, you... jeez. Alright, let me,
I'm enjoying this, are you?
Over here!
Anyone else now? What?
Taking cover!
Throw some planks!
Warming him up!
Come on, kidding me. Are you kidding me? Oh, are you kidding me? How am I missing here? Nice.
Say goodnight.
Whew. I need a health kit here. Let me grab this quick. What's this? Nice, Marcano. Alright, let me where's it coming from?
Reloading. Right there.
Right down. It takes time
for. Damn, bro. Let me hang on a second. Is this one here? Are you kidding me? Jeez! I need some ammo.
Gotta reload!
Damn, bro. I need some ammo. You know what? Let me grab this. Nice.
You still had respect for the Don? You'd swallow this down. Cats!
Fuck you, Sam.
I know you do the same, Tom. Hell, I know you've done the same. This is getting serious, boys. Take him out.
What? Oh shit.
Get over here now!
Hang on a second. Is there anything here? Oh, here we go. Terra Tales. Oh, I need some ammo so badly here.
Running out of guys yet?
Still not over, Tom!
Are you kidding me? I got no weapons. Alright.
Salieri was ripping us off!
Ripping you off,
baby. Are you kidding me?
I play these things smart.
I've got nothing. I've got no weapons. Alright. I need to head I need to head back. I need to grab a weapon here. I need to grab something. There's no... I've got nothing. Let me, oh, you know what? It's way too far. Alright, let's go back. God damn it. Shoot, this is gonna be difficult. I just wasted that. Oh shit. God damn it. Let's go. Bro, bro. Let me, shit. Man, I am going with no guns here. I mean, come on.
Get in cover.
Oh, here we go.
Get a better shot. Go.
Oh, yes. Finally. Let me, okay. We good. We good. Are you kidding me? No! God damn it! Oh my god. After all that. Ah, oh, Jesus. Some ammo.
Running out of guys yet?
Still not over time.
Let me go this way.
Salieri was ripping us off.
Ripping you off.
Whew.
Okay. I play these things smart.
Come on.
Out of the
let's go.
Now you're done.
You're right up to the
sheesh. Let me grab this. Oh my god.
I'm reloading.
Okay. Let's not die here. What? Let me reload here. God damn it. Is that canister? No, never mind.
Get him off of me.
Whew. Let me Magnum. Yes. Let's go.
Lucky shot, Tom. But the thing about drug money is it pays for a lot of muscle. Put them down, boys.
Are you kidding me? Let me, let's grab this. No. Yep.
Got a Molotov! Get in cover!
Cover!
with me!
Damn, bro. If I walk, am I gonna get burnt? I feel like I'm gonna get burnt. Never mind.
Right there!
Are you kidding? How many shots did that take? Let me, nothing here? Alright. 1 minute. Yeah, let's use this. Alright, let's go. Let's go down, bruh. You're dying. Look at those. Hang on a second. Okay, I was gonna say they look massive, but it's alright. It's alright. I need some help now, so badly. What? Are you kidding me? Woo! Damn, bro. This Magnum is sick.
Nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
You kill me now in the Don. She's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live. I'll tell Salieri you're dead. You can disappear. Just like Frank. Only you'll be smart enough to stay gone. Right?
What happened to him?
He was hiding out in Europe. But the dumb bastard. He started betting at the dog track. Got spotted by a friend of the family. So Salieri, he sent out a crew.
And his family. Christ.
You can't do it, can you? There's always that little voice in the back of your head. Maybe sounds like your baby girl, Sarah. Always telling you not to pull that trigger. And you can't make up your mind.
It's getting easier every time you open your fucking mouth.
We sure had some laughs, right? Remember that time? Me, you, and Polly.
Sympathize with the situation, Tom, and I want to help your family, but I can't do anything unless you're willing to testify in court. You understand that, right? You'll have to sit in that box, stare down Salieri, Ralphie, Vinny, maybe even Sarah's father. I don't know if you got the stones for it, if I'm being honest.
I'll do what needs to be done. But you need to get my family new identities and ship them far away from here.
Well, hold on. There's a long road between us sitting here bumping gums and Sarah sleeping under new stars.
Then I'm sorry I wasted your time. And mine. I gotta get out of town.
Look, Tom. I got a family too. Wife, 4 boys.
all Irish twins.
Yeah. So you know I understand what you're going through. All the worrying over them, the fear that one of them's gonna go before you do. With this case, it'll be one of the biggest this city has ever seen. It could drag on for years, and I don't know if I can protect you for that long, not the way things are downtown.
Everyone's gonna eat, right? Even Dirty Caps.
Just being honest here, there's a few badges I can trust downtown, but not many. And if it comes down to you or me taking a bullet, I'm not gonna make my wife a widow. Keeping you alive ain't exactly the moral course, but I'll try.
That's a pretty good sales job. Trying to make me think you got nothing on the line. But this is your whole career right here. However it works out for me, whether I live or die, you get to crack the Morello case and take down a Don. Salieri will be your legacy.
Don't go thinking you know me, Tom. Salieri belongs behind bars. I'll help you so long as you help me put him there. That's all this is.
Then that has to be enough. A long time ago, in another life, someone once told me that family is a man's Achilles heel, his greatest weakness. Maybe it was right, because everything I've done, both good and bad, I've done for my family. I've turned my back on people they thought were my friends. I've kept a lot of hard promises. I spent 8 years totally alone, trying to find myself so I could come home. A better husband, a better father, a better man. Now that I'm a lot older and just a bit wiser, I see that family is our greatest weakness, but it's also our greatest strength. It gets us out of bed in the morning. It lets us chase our dreams, even when they're moving too fast to catch. It keeps us from falling over when we're too tired to take another step.
Mr. Angelo.
Yes. Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
Tommy!
That's okay. You're safe now. You're all safe.
Remember that money, jobs, even best pals will come and go. But family, family is forever.
Man. Such a good game. I thoroughly enjoyed the game. I gotta say, the remake was amazing. And the fact that, I can't believe I forgot the ending of the first Mafia, because that was, what's his name? From Mafia 2. There we go. Yeah, it was Vito Scaletta who came after Tommy. Man, I can't remember. It's, one aspect that I didn't like was the, when you're trying to take down someone, it's really rigid. It's not smooth. The animation is not smooth enough. But overall, my overall impression is, it's a great game. You should definitely buy it if you haven't played Mafia, the original. You should definitely buy the Definitive Edition. Yeah. The game mechanics is sometimes a bit clumsy, but overall, it's a great game, great graphics. And I think it's a must buy. I do think it's a must buy. Next game, I think I might put FIFA 21 gameplay, career mode gameplay next. But let me know your suggestions, what kind of games I should play. And until next time. Cheerios.